It's a road that is locked sort of back in time, and a lot of it is anyway. It's kind of all by itself on the crest of the mountains. And there's many places where you can overlook, you know, either the valley or Los Angeles, you know, Hollywood down below. And it's very dark there at night. So the road, and it's curving, and it makes you, it just gives you a feeling. It's a kind of a dream road. I think that Los Angeles, I've discovered, you go one place, but it's like every city. You go over here, you get a certain feeling. You go over here, you get another feeling. Oh, L.A., from people who come here for a visit or think about it from afar, they see it as one thing. But it's many, many, many things. And so as you go around, you catch these different moods, as you do where you go around anywhere. The light was what brought people here, the good weather and the light. But the light is magical because, for me, it is like a happiness. A light that gives you energy and an indication that anything is possible. And that's one another thing I love about LA, besides the light, this business of a sort of a creativity in the air, you know, and where everybody's willing to go for broke and take a chance. It's a modern town in that way. Film is a language. It speaks to people, but not always with words and solely with the intellect. So it takes not an effort, but a certain attitude to see certain films that have these abstractions or things that are not so normal, but they're very easily understood if you think and feel and arrive at your own conclusion. There's jokes about everybody in LA writing scripts, and everybody's got a resume and a photo. So there's a yearning, you know, there's a yearning to get the chance, not necessarily for fame, but to express yourself. Why? Amnesia somehow ties in to acting because, you know, a great actor or actress, they give up themselves and they become somebody else. And everybody, myself included, sometimes wants to get lost and to find themselves in a new world. And film gives you that chance to get lost completely in another world.
This is the girl.